Good morning, my friends. This is Gusti again, your honorable game ranger live from South Africa. You will not believe what happened to us today. It is just before dawn and we leave Camp Talamati, and as the sun is rising in the east, we slowly came around a corner and here they were, the largest pack of African wild dogs in South Africa, just in front of our vehicle. Our hearts started pumping when we counted more than 28 of these beautiful and almost distinct colorful dogs. At the first moment, it looked to us like a friendly soccer match was going on, or just about to start, between the dazzle of zebras and the beautiful dogs. But soon it became quite clear to us that this was surely not the case. Although wild dogs are very, very social animals in between themselves, they're certainly not so friendly with other species. Something serious was brewing between the two different kind of species when they started their hunt and defense tactic. Much to our surprise though, the zebras slowly but surely caused the dogs to take a hike. Who, not being successful in their hunt, the pack of wild dogs split up, as dogs do when they are hunting, into two groups. We were lucky enough to follow one group. That was a group with the female and the youngsters. We followed them for miles and miles, but not long, the rest of the pack came back with a huge kill. What a feast! Kids were fed first, and off the wonderful, wonderful dogs wandered into the bushes, and we sadly said goodbye. Perhaps we will meet one day soon again. This is from Gusti, and tomorrow new adventures are waiting for you. Goodbye for now, and cheers, my dears.